VA / 590 through the Sportsnet app or the Radio Player Canada app.
Mitch Marner sets up three.
Callum Payne with this Sportsnet Central update. The Leafs drop Boston 4-2 at Scotiabank Arena. Josh Lebo had the game-winning goal. Mitch Marner picked up three assists. He now has 27 on the season, and he explained their success.
I think if you look down our lineup, I mean, we really don't have a third or fourth line. I think all our lines, you know, can play the top-notch line anywhere, and we're going to skill on all four lines.
Next up for the Leafs is the home game against San Jose on Wednesday. Elsewhere in the NHL, the Rangers doubled Ottawa 4-2 in New York City. Tom Wilson scored twice out Washington over the Islanders 4-1 in Brooklyn. The Blue Jackets held on to beat Detroit 7-5, and the Panthers dropped New Jersey 4-3 in overtime. Early